A lot of great producers who pretty much kind of have an idea when it comes to the song, who he wants on the leads or whatever. I mean, we pretty much all take turns whenever we can. And we pretty much know, you know, within ourselves who sounds best on what, you know, lead part. And harmony-wise, I mean, we pretty much divide that amongst ourselves. Normally me, Nick, and Brian normally take the higher harmonies, and then AJ and Kevin take more of the lower harmonies.
Bass and baritone.
It's a democracy.
Okay, we have a fax.